Tenoroc hosting Lake Region. The Titans down big early. Big run by Rootson Pierre here to the 1 yard line. He's going to set up a short run by Everett Reynolds. 6-0 Thunder. Tenoroc's next possession. Nothing going. Looking, rolling to the right. Deep pass. I like the effects there. Interception by Adrian Gray. A few plays later, Pierre's going to find pay dirt. We tack on a two-point conversion, so it's 14-0 Lake Region at that point, and they get the shutout tonight, 43-0.